making his way to the ring. From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, John Cena!
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
Approaching the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love. Connects. Randy Orton seems to be relishing in this. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Got out of the way of that one. Orton escapes. Orton showing a sadistic intensity. Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange. And down he goes. That'll leave a mark. Ooh, that did it. Oh, no. What's he going to do here? This is it. This is John Cena's moment. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Watch out! Whoa, right on target. The shoulder one. And a kick out by Cena. Oh, and he lands that one right. Here come the fist again. What a reversal. Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with one of the most devastating of moves. He's got him up. Wow, what an onslaught. Orton's just vicious. Randy Orton snapped. Good job getting to the ropes there. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kate?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch the breath. So I don't know.
Camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Then what should Cena be looking for now?
Well, listen, when your strikes are as dangerous as his, you need to make them a factor. Right now, he hasn't.
Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange.
Oh, this is it. Look at it go.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
He's in big trouble.
Takes to win.
Heads up! I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. You must pay extra close attention. Cena's in trouble now. Here comes the Viper.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Here's a cover.
Two. Orton pops the shoulder up. And for Randy Orton, now more than ever, it's catch up time.
He's in a world of trouble. Look for this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
And this has got to be it.
Two.
Oh, man. That
is so dangerous.
I mean, just when you think you have him down, it's right. You can see the wear and tear that this fight is.
Cena looking for something big.
And will this be it?
Two.
Three. Cena did it. Cena gets the win.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.